I'm sick of fighting with a sword. I need a new weapon.
What do you mean?
I don't know, a weapon that doesn't make me tired and enemies are close to me, so something that I can shoot them from afar.
Oh, do you mean like a crossbow or something like that?
Yeah, crossbow.
Then I got the right weapon for you. A paper crossbow. So Spartan, what do you think about protection?
First, use eye protection, obviously. Then, do not point at other people.
Okay, what more?
If you use pointy arrows, be extra careful. And you can also use arrows like this. They're cheap. So, with that said, let's fight.
So guys, let's start by the materials that you'll need. You'll need some sheets of papers. We use green. But you can use any color that you want. Then you'll need some sticks. You can use these bamboo sticks or you can use barbecue sticks, but we recommend that you use bamboo sticks. Then you're going to need some string, some duct tape, a peg like you see on the video, and scissors. Let's move on. The first thing you're going to do is tape one of the sticks to the end of the paper. Grab the tape and tape the stick like that, parallel to the end of the paper. Then just roll it. After rolling it, tape both ends so it doesn't unroll, and also tape the middle. Do that 5 times, and remember, you can use barbecue sticks and bamboo sticks. If you use the bamboo stick as the largest stick for the bow, you have to fold it with your sheet of paper placed horizontally. Now grab 2 of the sticks, mark with your finger, and using that mark, fold the sticks sideways, like you see. Do that for both of the sticks. Make sure it's well folded. Then just use some duct tape to tape the sticks together on both ends. Now grab the stick that will serve as the bow, and using the middle mark, you're going to tape it to the sticks. Make sure to use a lot of tape. After the bow is well taped, grab another stick and, as you see, tape it in the middle of the 2 sticks. Then tape it well. After being taped, grab another stick and you're going to tape it just above the other one, but slightly to the back, as you'll see. If you have something that looks like this, tape it. After doing so, grab some string. Make a simple knot in the way that you'll have 2 parallel lines, as you'll see. Bend the bow a little bit and make another knot. Pull the string a little bit to the point where you think the tension is right. Mark with your finger, and that will be the place where you'll tape the peg. T tip it well. After doing so, you're going to move away the parallel lines and put some tape between them. Watch closely. This will serve for you to pull back the arrow. Now, you left the craft a little stick, like you see. You're going to put it between the two other sticks. You can make it the size you want and adjust it as your taste. Then just glue it or tape it. And you're done.
So guys, if you really like this project, be sure to like the video, favorite, and subscribe, obviously. Now, bye bye.